Another one, though. You come off the bench, protect the middle of the ice.
Dahlander plays that down to Snively. Dahlander shoots, goes off a leg. Kopp with a chance, scores! Andrew Kopp with the power play, restores the Detroit lead.
They win the faceoff. It's Kopp who digs in to win it, and shot is blocked on the way through, but just bounces right to Kopp. Wall picks it up late. He just sweeps in the empty net. Not much you can do here. Bad bounce. The key is not to lose the faceoff as cleanly.